Good morning, kiddos, and happy Friday. Today is Friday, January 22nd. It is the 22nd day of January. So Friday, January 22nd. We are coming up along to a weekend, so we'll have 2 days off to rest, relax, rejuvenate, get ready to start our new week and our new marking period. So we're moving into our third marking period, the second half of kindergarten, where we really start working to help get you ready for first grade. And so we're going to continue to work hard starting in this third marking period as we progress through our reading and our math and finishing up our science and social studies units so that we can focus on some writing and really get into the core of what is kindergarten and working on those skills to get you ready for the next level. All right, today, kiddos, is day 88. That's an 8, and an 8 makes 88. And we are going to go ahead and count these by ones today. So starting here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, and finally 88. We're going to go ahead and add a straw to our place value chart. And we'll try to hold on to all of them. There's getting to be so many of them. And let's count these the say 10 way. So we have 1, 10, 2 tens, 3 tens, 4 tens, 5 tens, 6 tens, 7 tens, 8 tens. We have 8 ten 1, 8 ten 2, 8 ten 3, 8 ten 4, 8 ten 5, 8 ten 6, 8 ten 7, and 8 ten 8. So 8 tens and 8. Ones, 8 and 8 makes 88. We're going to add in another dot to our 10 frame. That would be a green one in that bottom row. And let's go ahead and count these by tens the regular way. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, and 88. Awesome sauce. Adding in another tally mark. Our last bundle has 1 and 2 so far. So we're going to put another straight line. All right, straight line down, and we'll count tally marks by fives. Shortcut counting by fives. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 55, 60, 65, 70, 75, 80, 85, 86, 87, 88. So 8 and an 8 is 88. Awesome sauce. All right, taking a look at our reading wall, just a quick reminder about our high-frequency words we've seen so far. Adding in the words this week, or continuing the words this week, of with, she, me. With, she, me. We're talking about how do changes affect us and what new things can we do as we get older. So if you think about little Quack, as we read our story, he is able now to jump into the water. He's not so scared anymore. He's very brave. And once he does it, he's very proud. So we'll see these words, proud, brave, plunged, paddle, pond, and duckling, both in our story, which we'll hear again today, Little Quack. And we'll talk about those with some comprehension questions in there, as well as practicing. We're going to review today, actually, the sounds for the B spelled with the B and the N spelled with the N sound. So a quick review, we might throw in there some of those sounds. But those are kind of our goals for this week. We do have a half day today, so only two lessons, math and reading today. So we can get those knocked out. If you've got any other assignments that you need to get caught up on, today is a fabulous day to work on those and get yourselves all caught up. We will be archiving all assignments on Sunday night, so you have until Sunday to get all of those assignments done, and then I'll be archiving them so we can all start fresh with the third marking period on Monday. So half day today, only morning meetings today. So morning meetings this morning where you may bring an item for show and tell. And then after that, it's do your work, and then your day and your weekend is free for you to do what you choose. So show and tell today at morning meeting. No small groups today. It is the end of a marking period. I will be working on some report cards. So I hope that you have a fantastic Friday, and I will see you shortly at our morning meeting.